Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. The sun could unleash huge super flares that would destroy much of the things we rely on for life on Earth, scientists have warned. Huge flares of energy with the power of 1 billion 1 megaton nuclear bombs could destroy our communication and energy systems, they have said. Scientists made the warning after seeing a huge super flare erupt from another star that looks alarmingly like our own sun. Occasionally, flares and other solar weather upset communications systems on Earth. But the effects are usually relatively limited, and can be recovered from. But the new study suggests that any potential super flare could completely obliterate all our communication and energy systems. Flares happen when magnetic energy that has built up in the solar atmosphere is suddenly released, causing a massive outburst of radiation. Lead scientist Chloe Pugh, from the University of Warwick, said if the sun were to produce a super flare, it would be disastrous for life on Earth. Our GPS and radio communication systems could be severely disrupted, and there could be large-scale power blackouts as a result of strong electrical currents being induced in power grids. What do you think would happen to the world if we lost all our communications and energy systems? Do you think we would even be able to repair them if society collapsed at the same time? Stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Until next time. Goodbye for now.